everyone, I'm Vidya and I'm going to talk about one of the major economic issues facing India, rising unemployment in India, especially due to coronavirus pandemic. So unemployment is one of the major issues in India for many decades and it got worsened due to this pandemic. 2020 was a catastrophic year because along with the coronavirus pandemic, there were cyclones, earthquakes, wildfires, locust attack, floods and more. Besides, many endured hardship of losing a job as a consequence of the pandemic enforced lockdown. Many businesses were forced to shut down as they were not able to handle their losses suffered due to the lockdown. A damaging impact on an economy as large as India's cost due to a total lockdown was imminent. Unemployment went up to nearly 24% in April 2020. This was possibly a result of a decrease in demand as well as the disruption of your workforce faced by these companies. Furthermore, this caused a gross value added GVL loss of more than 9% for the Indian economy that month. Even after 2021 has begun, the coronavirus pandemic is not ready to go away. Instead, new fast-spreading strains of the virus are being detected around the world. India has so far reported 20 cases of the mutant virus and India has begun its vaccination drive against the viral infection. But unemployment remains a prolonged issue and it even got worsened due to this pandemic. According to Center for Monitoring Indian Economy, CMIE data, India's unemployment rate for the month of November 2020 stood at 6.51%, the lowest since September 2018 when it was 6.47%, while the urban unemployment rate stood at 7.07%, the rural unemployment was 6.26%. Millions have lost their job due to this pandemic enforced lockdown. So what might the government do to solve this unemployment issues? Filling up lakhs of government posts that are vacant for the last several years is one of the possible solutions to solve this unemployment. Reportedly, there are close to 7 lakh unfilled vacancies in central government departments and ministries. Roughly, this is enough to employ over 10% of those rendered unemployment, which might be the another solution to solve the unemployment. Besides, a lack of teaching jobs are unfilled across the country, especially in rural areas. As per experts, IT upskilling is one of the solutions to unemployment created due to pandemic. So, following are the suggestions to solve unemployment problem. So, can introduce change in industrial technique and also establishing more industries where there is an existence of huge unemployment rate, which might solve unemployment issue. Maybe in introducing in policies regarding seasonal unemployment could also help us to solve this unemployment rate. Change in educational system, conducting vocational training program would also be helpful. Expansion of employment exchanges, providing more assistance to self-employed people, full and more productive employment, MGNREGA scheme, giving more tax benefits to small and medium scale industries, encouraging more for startups or the initiatives brought by government to reduce the unemployment rate. So while keep following these initiatives, India could be able to reduce the unemployment further down. So these are the issues faced in unemployment issue facing India and also the solutions to solve the unemployment. Thank you.